facing an unstoppable threat. You guys are our last chance.
I guess we're stuck together. Partners.
Marvel came to me and they pitched the idea of doing a Guardians of the Galaxy movie. At first I thought, it's kind of a strange idea. And then as I was driving home, it just sort of hit me that this was my opportunity to do the movie that I've always wanted to do. It really, I saw the whole movie visually, the way the colors mix with the, you know, the grittiness and the griminess of the world, and really creating a pulp space opera that is both edgy and new and different, but also harkens back to the films of the 50s and 60s.
Our homes, our families, and we're facing a threat that could destroy us all.
I went in and I drew a bunch of storyboards and came up with how I would approach the movie. I wrote a lot of documents and I really fought for the gig. In this case, I was very, very lucky to be creating a whole, you know, new branch of the Marvel Galaxy. Not only, you know, new characters, but a whole new set of worlds and planets. That's me making that up for the whole rest of the Marvel Universe. So now somebody else has to deal with what I've said.
I will destroy you and your world.
First, you gotta go through us. We're the frickin' Guardians of the Galaxy.
I'm with them.
Marvel Cinematic Universe is based on Marvel Comics. And in Marvel Comics, they had all sorts of, you know, writers and artists who had very different types of comic books coming out. Some were dark, some were light, some were funny, some were simple, some were complicated. And I think that's true of the Marvel Universe movies too. If all of these movies are tonally exactly the same, it becomes a little boring. But to have them connected, yet still very different and an expression of the filmmakers who are making them and the actors that are making them, I think it's something that's important to Marvel.
I just saved Quill.
We've already established that you destroying the ship that I'm on is not saving me.
When did we establish?
Like 3 seconds ago!
No, I wasn't listening. I was thinking of something else.